justice given before. I am the world. Now bearing the most noble hosts and immortal and supremely powerful god, zamasu! I can feel two powers merging together in my one body. A body with limitless power and immortality. This power that fills me is rational. Yes, this is true justice.
This is its power. Truth, present all my mind. Yes.
Hello there. Didn't you have something to tell me?
Right. What I was going to say. That fool Goku dropped the button to call Zeno.
Are you kidding me?
Listen well. Blind sun that lights this world. And that light shall be known as justice. I, zamasu, am the wisdom, the law, and the power of the universe. Be gone from where my light is shining. The Zero Mortal Plan starts today. It will be complete when all remaining life has been extinct. The perfect world shall begin.
What are you saying? Your head is swollen enough, zamasu! I'll bring it back down to size!
Foolish mortal. The time has come to open the earth and wash everything away. Rejoice, for the world of God is at hand.
Wow. I don't have the slightest clue what he's talking about.
Fight and justice strike me!
Oh fuck.
Zamasu looks to be falling apart.
Zamasu is immortal. The black isn't. The balance between his soul and his body is collapsing. We only have one hope against Zamasu. Goku and Vegeta need to fuse into Vegito.
This is the final battle. Keep Zamasu focused on you until the Patara fusion is complete.
If anyone can do it, it's you two. Good luck.
I know very well who you are. I thought I had destroyed my work wasn't complete. Tell your master this. When I am done here, you are next.
Is he coming here?
We won't let that happen. Hey, come back immediately. I have a new job for you.
Hey, what's the big idea?
Keep an eye on things here. I know it's hard, but you can do it.
About time, Vegito.
eradicate humanity and bring about the dawn of an endless age that can never be taken.
You sure about that? After all, you're not immortal anymore, and you won't be able to wipe out all of humanity. Haven't you realized that inside that fused body of yours, there's a Saiyan named Goku who will always be there?
Exactly. That is my very wish. You are a monument to the failure of the gods who created us. Indeed, by becoming one with Goku, I have taken the sins of humanity and the failure of the gods into myself. That is my responsibility.
No excuse for it, don't you? All of this is for you.
So, where will you go for aid now? The past, the future, or to those who circumvent time?
I fought to protect everyone. I survived because they helped me. That's what we do. Help each other live. That's what it means to be human. Light is the energy of every living thing on the planet.
How unfortunate for you, Chrome. Both you and that so-called time controller are entirely powerless before divine justice.
Please, everyone, give me just a little more power.
Scorn of God, you would subvert justice?
To hell with your justice! You don't deserve it!
Because of what this could be!